Hi everyone, I'm Joanna Lee, part of Team Xbox. Here are three things you want to know about what's new in the world of Microsoft game development. Touch Adaptation Kit Editor, or in short, Tech Editor, is a new Visual Studio Code extension that provides a live preview of your touch control layout. It's the perfect tool to help you get started and continue your journey to create touch experiences on Xbox. Use the Tech Editor to create different layouts and design the look and feel of controls. Instantly see how your layout looks when you make changes. Once you're satisfied, kick off the verification process and pack the bundle up. The bundle you make here is ready for submission to Xbox. You can do all of this from within Visual Studio Code without needing an active game stream. Tech Editor is available as a Visual Studio Code extension and runs on both Windows and Mac OS environments. Make your touch controls truly extraordinary with the Tech Editor. PIX is an extremely popular tool used to monitor GPU and CPU performance of your games during development. The PIX team has recently made several enhancements to the tool based on your feedback. Using the timing capture metrics view, you can easily see GPU performance directly alongside the CPU events, helping you identify what's causing performance issues more easily. The enhanced summary view table helps you more effectively manage performance and track the percentage of active times across multiple cores and threads. And lastly, the metrics detail tab now allows you to dive even deeper into event trees for detailed performance parameters. Whether you're new to PIX or looking to expand your knowledge, be sure to check out the PIX video playlist linked in the description below. So, do you want to hear a secret? No, not that kind of secret. PlayFab Multiplayer Service just introduced a new feature to enhance the security of your game's service calls. It's called Secrets. Secrets is a secure and integrated solution for uploading, storing, and accessing secrets within your game server environment. It allows you to securely handle sensitive information such as instrumentation keys and service credentials. For instance, you can use secrets in VM startup scripts to securely access necessary services during server setup. Another example is using secrets for authenticating and accessing other services directly from your game servers, ensuring they're not exposed in codebase or build configurations, making it easier and safer to authenticate service clients. As usual, all of PlayFab's services and calls are supported on iOS, Android, Windows, and Xbox, providing a comprehensive solution for cross-platform game development. Thanks for joining us in this episode of What's New in the World of Microsoft Game Development. Check out the links in the video description for more information about the topics we covered here. See you next time!